inspiration from the film Nerve. I have chosen to analyse the film Nerve, directed by Ariel Schulman and Henry Joost, August 11, 2016. The narrative of Nerve is that high school senior Venus, or V, longs to leave her home, Staten Island, for college, but is afraid to tell her mum about her admission to California Institute of the Arts, as her mother is still grieving from the death of V's brother. V's friend Sydney becomes popular in Nerve, an online reality game where people either enlist online as players or pay to watch as watchers. Players accept dares from watchers, receiving money rewards. Sydney and her other friends challenge V's adventurous nature. When V refuses to talk to her crush JP, Sydney approaches JP herself and reveals that the game collects her personal data and explains the three rules. All dares must be recorded on the player's phone, and money will be revoked if a player fails or bails a dare, and the player must not report the game to law enforcement. In addition, the top two most watched players will complete in a highly thought out after final round. V is interested in JP, rebuffs her. Furious, V signs up for Nerve as a player. V begins the dares, and that is when the game starts to take off. I've taken the inspiration from the storyline because I feel like the use of technology in a thriller film adds to the excitement. By using a mobile phone in our film, we will add to the unknown. The antagonist is able to access all information about the victim. Technology plays a big part in everyday life in the 21st century, so we feel as a group that technology should be part in our film in order for the film to look realistic and up to date. The settings used in Nerve are really relatable and realistic for the filming of our film to be inspired by. During the film, we get to see an audience, V's bedroom, where she lives, and lots of locations that the dares are placed in. For our film, we have taken inspiration from the use of characters' bedroom and where they live. Using a room above a garage in a village really captures the narrative and the personal life of our group's main character. We will also use any other locations that we feel will help explain to our audience the narrative of our film. The main characters in Nerve are known to the audience as V and Ian. Presented first in the official trailer for Nerve, the audience see V straight away, an 18-year-old woman trying to make her way in life. From V's costume to her body language, as the audience you can tell what interests her. In the trailer, V is shown to be naive at first, then with pressure from her friend Sydney, she becomes more confident, wanting to take risks. V seems as though she would be an approachable person if you needed help or was in trouble. However, as the film progresses, as the audience, you change your idea and attitude towards V. As a group, we like the way V is made out to be a naive young girl, but as the film builds up, she becomes a ruthless young woman. This helps build up the tension of the narrative of the film, which we like as a group. Ian as a character is shown from the beginning to be a daredevil and take risks. Ian seems a lot older than V, so the audience trusts him a bit more. We like Ian as a character to take inspiration for our film because he adds a sense of trust for the audience, but could turn out to be non-trustworthy at all. We also wanted to use younger characters in our film for a sense of unknown and no expectations for our narrative. The music in Nerve is very computer-generated and modern, which appeals to our group. Nerve uses contrapuntal sounds to make the tension greater, and that as a group is what we would like to add to our film. Contrapuntal sounds we feel will make our narrative more eerie and thriller-like, which we feel will appeal to our selected audience. Also using hard bass music makes the audience try to predict what will happen next, adding a sense of anticipation. The camera work during Nerve is really creative and fits well with the narrative of the film. As a group, we really want to take inspiration from the mid shot of V at the beginning of the trailer. We also like the cross-dissolve of different images from what the film consists of. Using cross-dissolves of images will really work, then building up the narrative of the film within the first 2 minutes. Also, the point of view shot of V's phone, again, we would like to incorporate social media and technology in our film. Over the shoulder shots between him, people having a conversation, we think will really link in the sense of thriller and paranoia. Using inspiration from lots of close-ups of the main character really helps the audience get a sense of connection between the main characters and themselves.